moved a step closer to allowing physician-assisted suicide tonight. The Vermont House approved the bill allowing doctors to provide lethal medication to terminally ill patients who request it. That bill now goes to the governor's desk, who supports the measure. A similar bill failed here in Massachusetts last November in a referendum vote.